All right, so today I'm gonna be demoing the dead man fall, and all this is really a drill that is working the impact and the, kind of the catch mechanics of the jump itself, right? So we're not actually rebounding, we're not jumping, we're just catching ourselves like we would have if we did something like bounding or jumping based, right? So just step up one of the box to start off. You're gonna lower yourself off with one foot. You're just gonna land in a really athletic stance, and you're trying to cushion your fall, but without it being like bleeding too much and you getting really deep in that squat. So you're trying to stop yourself quickly, but you're trying to do that in a really good athletic stance where, again, feet are relatively forward, right? Toes are relatively forward, and the knees are tracking over the toes, right? So if we land and we're in this kind of cave position where we got knee on the inside of the foot, arches collapse, that's not a good position to be in. And the same thing, if we land really far out, we start to lose the big toe, then we can't have access to the quads, and that's not a good position either, right? So we're kind of in that good squat mechanics, where what you'd actually probably look like would be like a jerk dip, right? So that's the position that we want to be in for that dead man fall. I'll do it one more time. So there you go. It's really basic, it's an intro, and then we'll start to layer on top of things